In the north and center of Iraq, it's the civilians who bear the brunt of the conflict. The humanitarian crisis is now chronic, and many displaced families have no access to sanitation or drinking water. In this village near Kirkuk, around 100 families have fled from advancing Islamic State forces.
I don't think we'll ever go home. The situation is bad, and day after day, it will get worse.
Like Yassin and his family, 3 million people have fled the fierce fighting in several regions of Iraq. Except in the most secure areas, they have almost no access to aid, as humanitarian organizations are few and far between.